final round coverage of the Farmers Insurance Open from Torrey Pines in San Diego after these messages on CBS Sports.